Alright, we're back. Had to fight my way back through that mess. The first two areas I did first shot, though, that was awesome. Third area took three times. Now I gotta listen to this chump talk again and... Please, don't crash again, game. That was awful. God, this is not fun anymore. Rely on the lasers just to kill them, because there's too many guys end up being around and they just mess my life up. I teleported, and why didn't it teleport me? Into a wall as you're standing next to it. That's not okay. Come on. Oh, you ass monkey. Just ruined all my stuff. Stay down there, Mr. Rocket Launcher Man. See? That's why you can't just let the teleporters kill stuff. Too much shit happens. They're not teleporters, the lasers. Oh, I just want this to be over, man. I missed. Oh, gun. God damn it. I was in the gun range for a split second. They got the shot off. Yeah, walk through the lasers, assholes. Fucking teleport into a laser. Why don't you stay up in that corner? Watch everyone get nuked. Thank you. was hoping. That worked well. Oh god. I got scared by the rocket, man. Ah! Totally gonna do this again, though. Oh god! Forgot it comes back. Alright, that's teleporting to the room. That guy you have to fight. Oh god. There's no protection anywhere. Oh god. Everything's exploded. Fuck out of here. Oh my god, we beat it! We just had to survive. That's so nice. You better not be an asshole. Like that. Hell awaits us now. Shit ton of baddies is what it is. Yeah, I'm totally gonna warm you guys right this. About to say, I'm tired of your boss. I'm totally gonna just cheese this out. Oh god. We need to shoot each other more. Shit! We finally made it past that terrible, awful room. I really hope the game doesn't crash again, because I don't think my heart can take it. Ow. Ow. Take this keyboard. Mess someone up with it. Sword! God. I hope it lasts a long time. Shooting your friends. Seems to last a while. This is awesome. Bam. Bam. Oh god! It broke. What's that? An arrow. Not over yet. Oh god. There's a shield though, and I need it. And I can't teleport yet. Guys. Yep, a bunch of big guys in groups. Where'd my shield go? Did I kill them all with that shield? What? Oh, that scared me. He's coming with me, though. Shifty! We're almost there! The machine is critical. It'll blow soon. Oh god. Oh! This is happening now. It's like a maze that just keep changing. Oh! Wasn't paying attention. Aw, oh, man! Show you what's what. Aw, man, I'm gonna waste one hit. Bam. Bam. Ah! I want this sword. I thought that was the sword. It's not. What? That was a fucking wall. A sword. You killed your friend. Suckers. More rooms. Keep going. It is here! Oh, yes! These people just wreck these walls. Oh god. Oh, that was close! Shit. Get the lightning bolt, throw it at her face, and she's dead. Teleporting room crap sucks. Fucking flamethrowers! Oh man, I just have to keep redoing this crap over and over again. Sucks. This guy, all alone, not knowing what's happening. Oh, that was close. Oh, god damn it. Look at all those bullets. I would love it if you guys shot each other more. I missed! That was dumb. Get out! Oh god. Oh man! I didn't know I was teleporting into the corner. up, friends. I feel like Jackie Chan with this broom. Woo. Where's the stick? Bam. Where's my shield? Not that. That. Bow, 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 bow. I knew I should have teleported and just tried to, instead of chancing throwing it. Sucka chumps. Thank you for killing yourself. Should have died there. Ah! Not teleport. There we go. Down, down, but down, 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 down. You guys need to group up better. Bam! Alright. Shield. Where are you, my friend? Is that you? No. There you are. Found you! Let's go on an adventure. Yes, we've talked about this many times. Whoa! That is not acceptable. Line up. Throw him down! I don't think that worked as well as I thought it did. She just appeared! From nowhere. That's not okay. Stupid bugs. Oh, I'm upset. Ba-bam! Ow. Ordered into his gunshot. Grab the keyboard. Beat this dude in the face with it. Kill this dude. Kill this dude. Die. Ah, what? Whoa. Did you see that teleport crazy punch jump? Come on. You're gonna eat keyboard. Blam. Ah! Nobody wants you around here. These guys are literally just meant for you to charge up your woo juice. Because just take them all out with all them brooms. Stop talking, I wish you could skip this part. Guns. Yoink. That guy got stuck. He got stuck to the wall. You guys are assholes. Not a fan. Especially when there's lots of you in a group like that, and a ninja. Lots of ninjas. Uh-oh. Fuck! Damn it! Ugh! Ugh! Redo this over and over and over and over and over again. Punch him, punch him! Oh, man. Shit. Uh-oh, god damn it. Them all out. I need a broom. Oh god. Where's my sword? There it is. I just want to beat this part. for it anymore. Shit! Tried to teleport in there to fuck him up. Oh, guns firing. Bullets really far. I don't know, my shield is real dim, so yeah! Sounds like I got one. See? Fucking showed up from nowhere again. That's not okay. So tedious and obnoxious. Suck it. There should be a save point here. Ah! Oh, wrecked that wall. I should actually save these for the stupid back jumpy dudes. Because they really need to be died in one hit. What? What? That was obnoxious. I don't know what killed me. Was there a flamethrower dude about to explode there that I just didn't see? Obnoxious, you need to all die. Eat the stick in the face, bam! Eat the stick in the face, bam! Eat the stick in the face, bam! My victory song, I'm gonna die. Aw, man, did I break it? I broke it. Did you kill your friend? Fuck. I can't teleport to any of them. There you go. I might play cheese strats and just keep going back down there and getting more weapons because this part's obnoxious as hell. Keyboard. Here it comes. Blink! Fucking walls, corners, and all the other bullshit. Sometimes they miss when they do that, and other times they don't. They'll understand what the difference is. The series is going a lot longer than I thought it was going to originally. Because of this bullshit. This is just so long of a fight, it's insane. Save point. Constant mayhem. That up. What? Did I explode the barrel with the pipe? Or the stick? Whatever. I don't understand. Sometimes things just seem to explode. Punch! Whoa! Thing's not working yet. I can't move. Man, I wasted. Come on, gamepad. Deciding to act up again. It was doing so well for a while there. Bring around the Rosie with that dude. I'm on a stick. Alright, going back to my original strat. Pick a thing up. Waiting for this dude, poking him and then jumping down. We're gone. Can't do anything about it. Just want to be done with this. This part sucks. Not nearly as part as that one part with all the crazy rampants. That was not okay. Oh, stick broken. inopportune time. Oh, fuck you, wall! Wall! Yep, they disappear. Nope. They just flew through really far, I guess. Yes, I know the machine's critical. You don't know this, but we've had this conversation many times. Especially since they're probably gonna teleport. Aha! Fuckers. I'm gonna teleport in here. Be over. Nope. Controller's vibrating. Did you feel that? No. Machine is dead. No, it's Stone's turn. Really? Please, be over. Oh. Apparently I'm going to confront Stone, like, head on. He said gotta go kill him. Because the machine is finally dead. That was a brutal segment, man. I'm really hoping he's not some hard uber boss, make everything look all paltry in comparison. Yep, this is one of those boss hallways. Music kicked up. Alright, what are you? Mr. Shifty, I promise you this. One of us is about to die spectacularly! Oh, shit! Mr. Asshole is shooting hails of bullets. Well, okay, so he might be a one-punch boss. Like, you avoid that hail by using your ability, and you go over there and punch him off the edge, probably. No, you die. I got close. I think that's what you're supposed to do. I wish you could, like, teleport out of this. You might be able to, let's see. Nope! You are guaranteed to have to get shot and use your ability. That's a bummer. What if I do this? Yeah, we know your game plan, poop. Punch him in the face! Punch him! Yeah! Get out of here, sucker! Oh, I called it. It is just punch him off the edge. Alright, well that's the end. Yeah, I'm gonna have to wrap that up in the last episode. That's not enough time at all. But here are the credits. Thank you everyone for that contributed to the development of this game. It's actually really great. I liked it, even though I did get salty in a couple of those levels. But what are you gonna do? I liked the teleport mechanic. That was actually really fun. It was interesting when the enemies got it. The coolest enemies were by far the ninja girls. Ladies, whatever. They were pretty cool, and I liked the weapons they dropped. I got to use those a lot. What else can I say? The lasers were kind of weird. Kind of obnoxious, but it made sense they had to come up with some way to do those puzzles.
But it worked. The ending boss was kind of funny.
Just had to get up in that little corner there. Man, that short credits. I think these guys actually made, not Keep Talking, Nobody Explodes, No Time to Explain. Played a little bit of that. That might be an interesting one to do a one-off Let's Play of. Whew. 42 deaths. I'm sure there was more than that. Because... oh no. Because my game crashed. Okay, it's not over. Or did it just start over? It just started over. Okay. Yes, I don't need to be that. But yeah, so that was Mr. Shifty. Let me know if you liked it. I very much did. Very fun game. 5 hours to beat it. That's not bad for a pretty cheap game, too. It's on Steam. Highly recommend it. Definitely need a gamepad, though. Keyboard and mouse was really awkward. Because your mouse could be pointing backwards and you would teleport backwards or whatever. Very strange. Anyway, thank you for tuning in with me. I hope you liked it. Remember to like, subscribe, comment if you did. But more importantly, remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt, don't shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. It's a very rewarding experience and helps those rescues and animals out that are very much in need. But I am Vaesive. Thank you for tuning in with me. I hope you enjoyed the series, and I'll catch you next time. See ya!